Cannikin was a United States Atomic Energy Commission underground nuclear detonation to proof test a warhead for the Spartan missile of the Safeguard Ballistic Missile Defense Program. The Cannikin device was predicted to have a yield of less than 5 megatons. The slow-motion camera at the recording trailer park recorded the reaction of the instrument trailers to the two pulses of ground acceleration caused by the detonation.